Hello everyone, welcome to viewmodeler.com. In this video tutorial, we are going to discuss a frequently asked question for a family, how to show a grips so that we will be able to use the grip and stretch the element to adjust their dimension or length, or geometrically we can modify their dimensions. How do we do that? So for example, in this case, if you select a family, in some family only it will show these grips. So how to enable these grips and how to customize it whenever we need it. For example, we have opened this family. So with this is very simple. If you want to have a grips between your parameters, the parameter must be an instance parameter, and the parameter must assigned between two reference plane. So this is the only condition that you have, and in project this will work only in plan view, elevation view section like these. So it will not work in 3D views. So when you are assigning a parameter, make sure that this L1 is default value for default, which means it is an instance parameter. Similarly, I have parameter for C1 and C2. I'm assigning as an instance parameter for C1 and C2 like this. I can load this into a project, override the existing version, and you'll be able to see a grips, multiple grips, and I'm trying to adjust one. You see, one grip is for length of this rectangular, the other grip it is for the extension of circle place like this. So this is how you'll be able to add a grips to this. Or if you don't want it, you can delete it simply and you can omit it. In this case, I'm going to assign a L2 as instance parameter. Do remember, this L2 is assigned with reference plane. So I'm going to load this into project, override the existing version. If I select it, now you will see that there are two things available for this. And for the L2, I'm going to create another extrude like this from here to here. And I'm going to lock this, finish, load into project. Override the existing motion. Now we have two rectangular like this. One it is for this, the other one it is for like this. So this is how you'll be able to show a grips for a family. And this works very well for 2D detail or annotation components also. The concept is very simple. Do let us know if you have any similar kind of questions, and we will be able to address it for the same. Do share it with your learning friends. And do subscribe to the BIM Modeler channel. Thank you so much. See you on the next tutorial. And do